was another great episode of Club Beats at Home featuring Winnie Nwaji and Azawi. I have to say, probably one of my best or favorites, yeah, because they pulled off some amazing performances and also had a surprise act on stage. When two Swags Avenue musicians were announced to headline Club Beats at Home online concert, many had their reservations, especially with upcoming Azawi running out of songs. However, Sunday being a day for God, everything was on point apart from big sister Winnie Nwaji's second costume that had her chest as visible as Katumba's dental formula. Away from the negative energy, the show had a smoothing start from one of Rated Next's winners, Ruth Grace, with a Merry Christmas song. The Church Girl was something else, winning the vocal battle before it even kicked off, being in the know of those next on stage. You know that saying of the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice? For Grace, the nice smile and pretty faces were bonuses to her aromatic voice. Next on stage was Nwaji, and this was a tricky move but well-calculated one as she played the big sister role later as she shielded Azawi, hence the show turning into a duo affair. To a new fan down in Nigeria, it would be difficult to tell him or her that the two do have solo careers, with one being innocent to the bone marrow and the other has seen it all. But for the performance, Nwaji had a statement and she made it. Nwaji did put up an electric performance and Azawi didn't disappoint at all. But for me, it was Ruth. I mean, this girl won Rated Next and was expected to have, I think she has a contract with Swans Avenue. I don't know what came out of that, or because we never heard anything out of that. But anyways, congratulations guys, it was epic. Dun, dun, it starts, yeah.